I would describe myself as a lawyer by saying I'm consistent. I work hard from the beginning of the day to the end of the day. I started working on farms when I was 11. You were expected to show up every day. Didn't matter if you were sick or didn't feel well. You showed up every day and you worked hard from the beginning of the day to the end of the day. And that's what I do. What sets me apart from other attorneys is probably my background. My father was the first person in his family to ever go to college. He comes from a very long and troubled family. I felt that it was my duty to push further. I decided to do so by becoming an attorney so that I could help more people and more people and more people. The difference with Brown & Crouppen compared to other firms is it's client-centric. Many other firms are lawyer-centric. Most law firms see the client, they sign the client up, and at the end of the day, hopefully, say goodbye to the client. That's not the way it works here. We have many mechanisms in place that don't exist in any other firm that I know of that are purely for the client's benefit. When I get a great recovery for a client, it feels like I did my job. It's the reason they came in the door in the first place. I truly believe that if we don't help them, they're gonna be forgotten about. Attorneys are also counselors. It's part of the job. You're supposed to be a counselor. And when you do that, you help people get to where they need to be in the end.